the 4th of July weekend, and iKidsNow.com is out on the town celebrating with some friends that you're about to meet. What better place to do it than PH? That's what we call playing Hollywood in business. You know what I mean? Let's go in the gift shop and see who we bump into. So, ladies and gentlemen, Adam Hicks. So what brings you to NYC?
I'm out here doing a press junket. You know, I was on Good Morning America this morning, and we're just hitting up all the publicity routes. So, but I'm going home tomorrow, back to California. So, yeah, it's great to be out here, though. I wish I could sightsee more.
So tell me about your new show, Zeke and Luther.
Well, it's on Disney XD. It's actually premiering tonight at 8:30. And every Monday, it's about two kids who strive to become these professional skateboarders. So
tell me about your character, Luther.
Well, he plays this outrageous, like, zany 15-year-old kid who's, like, pretty much the comedy side of the show. And so I can really, there's no limits with him, and I can, like, go as far as I want to with the character.
So you grew up in Las Vegas, and now you live in Los Angeles. What's the difference? I've never been to each of
you. Really? What, you lived here your whole life?
I lived here my whole life.
Well, Vegas definitely has its differences to California. Vegas is a 24-hour, you know, sort of like New York. And I've lived in Vegas my whole life. And so it was definitely a change, because in Redondo Beach, I'm right next to the beach. So I can just walk down to the beach area, and, you know. So it's cool. It's definitely cool.
So you have 5 cats, 1 beagle, 1 chihuahua.
A lot about me.
I just got a chihuahua yesterday. His name is Chacho. He doesn't listen to me. What should I do?
You should definitely, it might take a while. It's your first day. Give him a chance. probably, I don't know. Yeah, tell him to sit, feed him some treats or something.
I'm also on poop duty. Any advice?
Yeah, I've been on poop duty a couple times. Just deal with it. It's pretty much all you can do.
It's horrible. Now let's end this interview with a robot dance.
Let's do it. You gonna do your robot? Come on.
This is my friend Vinny. Hey Vinny, I bet you met a lot of famous people.
Yeah, there's a few upstairs.
Let's go upstairs. CJ, you know it's not your job. No, you're not supposed to be in front of me.
Leave me alone!
I'm supposed to be in front of you.
Look, I will quit the job and throw the camera on the floor.
CJ, calm down.
It's not your job to get in front of me.
Go down.
Hey, come on.
Alex, I'm telling you, okay? You need to calm down, okay? It's not your job. You gotta know your boundaries, man. You gotta know your limits. Sorry.
I'll quit the shop and throw this camera right down.
Hey, you better not throw the camera down. You gotta.
That was a good imitation, actually.
I'm sorry, guys. That wasn't really real. That wasn't really real. We were just kidding around. So, guys, it's the 4th of July weekend.
I know. I'm so excited.
How do you guys celebrate the 4th of July?
Well, we're going on tour this summer. We're going on tour. So on July 4th, we're going to be in St. Louis playing a gig for like 200,000 people or something. Like the biggest gig we've ever played in our lives. It's like for all these people at a fair under an arch or something. Play an entire gig. Mm-hmm. He's eating a lot of pretzel. Mm-hmm.
You guys are going on your summer tour fully dressed. How's that going?
No, just kidding. You know, it's a little disappointing just because we're the. No, just kidding. No. We're doing it.
Our band is really tight. Now it's tighter than the last tour, so that's going really well. You should come see us play sometime. We're gonna be in New York at Irving Plaza. You should come.
Cool.
Nat, it's not a secret that your voice is changing. How's that affecting your music? How's that affecting you?
It's a good question, man.
Thanks.
Actually very, very positive effect because my voice changing opened it up for, when I did the tour, the first tour, I had to change all the keys to the song, which was difficult. But we play live, so it doesn't really matter. The band, you know, you could just learn it. They drop D. A lot of times I have to do a lot of songs in D, so they drop D. On their bottom E string, but For me, I think it just opened up a lot of writing possibilities. I actually have a bigger range than I ever did before. I kept a lot of the notes that I had before, as well as like adding like a fifth, something like that, to my range.
Alex, you and I have a couple more years before our voices change.
Yeah.
But you reached a milestone recently. Look into that camera and smile. You got your braces off.
I did. I got my braces off.
How does that feel?
It feels so good. It feels like, you know, I'm free from prison, you know? It's like you were, like, trapped. When you have braces, in my opinion, it's like being trapped in prison. You're just, your whole, I don't know, the whole thing is just, it's brutal. No, I don't. I believe you. I mean, you know, it's, I'm talking about the first 2 days because those are the most two memorable days.
Oh, it is.
Yeah, it's a smiley face. Well, thanks for interrupting me about the smiley face, Nat. About the smiley
That's
face.
The most strange thing I've ever seen.
Okay, back to the braces and the prison. The first 2 days, they're brutal. The first 2 days kill your lips and everything. And then after that, you kind of get used to them. And then when you get them off, it's heaven. But yeah.
Okay, are you ready?
I'm ready.
You guys are going to have a brotherly competition. What you have to do is make the best Mick Jagger imitation.
Oh, kill him. Just
oh,
do
can
it.
Kill me.
You guys stand
the
up.
Winner.
You can kill
the winner.
Me. That's not fair.
Do you know what they get?
What?
I gotta go reach it. Wait.
What does he get? Nothing.
Nothing.
Yoo-hoo!
Here we go. Wait.
Whoa. Whoa.
The winner gets Christian Stewart's phone number.
Are you serious?
Serious.
It's in Nat. Come on. No.
It's so funny that it got out of the
way. Oh,
no. All right, let's do it. Can I have
the
mic?
He's so you, much you can better start than me.
All right, can I do the mic?
So much better than me. Oh, no.
I can't get no satisfaction. I can't get no satisfaction. And I tried. Yeah, I tried. And I tried. And I tried. I can't get no. Oh yeah, I can't get no. When I'm driving in my car and some comes on the radio telling me more and more about some useless information. I got it.
No, he won. I can't. Trust me, I can't. No, trust me. I have Nat on a lot of things, but with imitations, anyone, he can beat me.
I didn't do it very good. I didn't do it very well. I could, if I actually think about it and if I really thought about it.
No, Alex. There's no giving up. There's no giving up.
There is giving up.
No, there's not.
I just can't do it. That's the thing. I'm just physically not good.
Yeah, I can't get it. No.
That's great, Alex. Yeah.
And that wins the big.
When I'm driving in my car and some food comes on, I never be your beast of burden. My arms and my legs are hurting. He's amazing. I love Mick Jagger.
The winner is
Alex.
Tie game.
Oh.
Tie game. So you both get what's in this envelope.
Thank you so much. Envelope.
Now, actually, I think I'm gonna keep it.
What? Yeah, he needs
you
it.
You guys can't steal it. I'm hoping this is not true. Is this the last season of MBB?
Oh wait, wait. What's that on your hand?
Oh, no, you can't steal it. No. That's no fun, remember?
Hey, that's not no fun. That's a letter.
Where's Kristen Stewart's phone number?
I think I left it in my house.
Oh.
In my other jeans, I think.
You guys, like, an ongoing, like...
No. I'm gonna search.
Again. Is this the last season of MBB?
Well, we finished the third season in the summer, and we just kind of concentrated on doing a tour for this summer, as opposed to doing a fourth season.
Let's end this with a celebration for the 4th of July.
Yes.
Yes.
Wait, let me get to my
Is this mine? Is this mine? Is this mine? Wait.
Yeah.
One.
Two.
Three.
Why is he always?
Okay, you beat me. Oh, you can do it now, but I.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay. Come on. Oh, I got it. I got it.